I think the most common culture or body language that signifies us as Filipinos is when we get the hand of another person, especially the elderly, and then we put it in our forehead like this. And that particular action signifies me paying respect to them and honoring them for their experience.